This episode of Spiral Uncovered takes the team to the south coast and Wiper's Tower.
Stood off! What
I think. What have you done?
Patricia, I've just shut her in the cell.
Right, everybody leave.
Why?
Yeah, I'm just behind. Oh, you offend me.
Oh no, let her out.
Here, can you smell that? Is it bacon? Put your tops back on. Can you smell bacon?
Yes.
Who's eating bacon sandwiches?
But in that one, there was someone standing behind you, watching you.
What do you feel, Annalisa?
It's alright, isn't it?
I think I'll do something.
All right.
I don't know, there's no central heating.
No central heating.
It feels oppressive, the energy.
Upstairs.
Which one? The one outside and then up?
That feels oppressive up in the top of there, you know?
Yeah.
But that's a separate tower. It feels oppressive. And yet, you're saying that uses a moultrie. There's no oppressive energy down there. It doesn't feel...
Yeah, but if it was in a prison, you wouldn't have had the bad people in there, would you? You'd have had the bad people in the cells.
I'm just wondering,
so would that have been the oppression that you're feeling?
Oppressive energy up there, you know?
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Mm. Would it have been the prisoners that would have brought the oppression?
Perhaps we'll pick up a little bit more later, eh?
Mm. Things, the night's still young, isn't it? So.
Yeah.
We've only just started.
And we're all young with it.
Of course. Yeah, all the way here. 2 hours in the car.
Can we go to the pub now, please? Let me need the toilet.
Typical Spiral paranormal, isn't it? Spiral do what they do best. Go to the pub.
Mouth like feathers.
I know.
Something to do with King Stephen. He supplied mercenaries to King Stephen's army. Right. And in return, he's supposed to be made Earl of Kent.
Right.
But there's no history, nothing to say he was the Earl of Kent. When he was the Earl of Kent, he fortified the tower at Rye between 1130 and 1150, somewhere around about that time. But it's all poo-poo because they say he wasn't the Earl of Kent. And then they turn around and say, well, if he was the Earl of Kent, why was he in Sussex? You're losing both ways. Mm.
But then the county borders were different then as well.
Could be, because yes. Rye's always been in Sussex. Yeah. If you go back to the Domesday book, it doesn't mention it as Rye. I think it mentions it as Ramsley.
Right, okay.
It is in Sussex. It's in the Sussex portion of the Domesday book.